quedar a mí cosas. Hey. Didn't you? I was going to leave. Hey. Kita tak boleh putus ni. Aduh, aja Hello. Come on, lady.
Hey. By killing me. But my dream lives. You cannot stop it from coming true because we will pay any price for freedom. Freedom. But you, only a fool follows the rules without questioning them. And fools can never stop us. Suffer the title of fool if it means I can save even one life from your blood-drenched dream. Farewell, Kagami.
Rikimaru, everything taken care of?
Yes, sir.
But where is Ayame?
She wasn't on the boat.
Archers, prepare flaming arrows!
Yami, you made it.
I'm going to become strong so no one can ever take away anything I care for.
I understand.
What will you do now?
I wish only to serve Lord Goda.
Reaches Goda Castle before the Fire Demon. Lord Goda calls an emergency meeting of the nobles of the House of Goda.
Find a way to stop the Burning Dawn and their giant warship.
Our troops cannot fight it from land. Maybe we should send our fleet.
Our boats are too small. They'll be blown to bits long before they get near the Fire Demon.
You talk as if we have already lost before the battle has even begun. Have you forgotten that you are warriors?
They're here.
Thank you.
I will lead the assault on the enemy vessel myself. Prepare my ship.
Look, I'm going to board the enemy ship. I'll come back with Kagami's head.
Take care of yourself, Rikimaru. You're too valuable to lose. I'll see you when it's all over.
Yes, my lord.
Ay, tu arriba. Tapi tak menang tu lah.
Thieves and mounted bandits have joined forces to prey on local farmers. They lurk in an abandoned village. Attack them by daylight when the bandits are gone.
Pula ko. Hey.
No! Anjay.
Saan ako oh, dyan dahil main?
Senior Lord Gota's death launched a vicious struggle for power, a series of battles and betrayals worse than any in Japan's blood-stained history. How? Lord Gota left all the power and glory of his title, the riches of his empire, to his son, Matsunoshin. But Lord Gota's brother, a man named Motohide, believed himself to be the empire's rightful heir. Motohide was able to bribe certain samurai to his side and immerse the empire in civil war. Gota family advisor, Sekiya Naotada, responded the only way he could. He called for the Azuma Initiative.
Rikimaru, Master Shiozai calls us. On my way.
What are you two doing here?
My students, rebellion has broken out in the House of Gota. Our honorable Lord Gota is in danger from his own uncle. Sire Motohide, if the Lord we serve falls to a dishonorable traitor, we, Azuma Ninja, will stand for nothing. Go to Gota Castle and protect Lord Gota with your lives. This is the ancestral sword, Izayui, the spirit of the Azuma Ninja. Tsumaru, it is yours. Today, you replace me as Master Ninja. May honor guide your hand.
Master, but...
No!
The powerful must know when to pass along their power. As you three graduate to new roles, I also ascend.
Very well, Master.
Yes, Master.
Please, don't kill me!
We're here to help.
Oh, thank goodness. His lordship is still inside. So are Lady Kay and Princess Kiku.
Let's go. Ayame, find Lady Kay and the princess. Rikimaru, come with me. We must rescue Lord Goda.
Wait. Rikimaru, go find his lordship. I'll catch up later.
Mm-hmm.